published 1359 EDT, 25 October 2017 updated 1419 EDT, 25 October 2017 Terens Puhiri started this week as an anonymous footballer plying his trade in the Indonesian First Division for Borneo FC, but that is set to change after footage of his latest goal went viral. The 21-year-old strike against Mitra Kukar has been causing a stir on social media because of the dramatic pace he displays in the process. Starting well in his own half, Puhiri goes from a standing start to tapping the ball into the opposition's net in under 10 seconds. It was enough evidence for many Twitter users to speculate whether he may be the fastest player in world football. Terens Puhiri accelerates at a frightening pace as the ball breaks loose from an attack. The Borneo FC player beats the last defender to the ball and evades his attempt to foul him. Not only does he display incredible pace, Puhiri also shows composure to knock it past the last defender and even evades the goalkeeper's desperate attempt to bring him down before passing the ball into an empty net. Owing to a lack of technology in Indonesian football, we may never know exactly how fast Puhiri ran on his way to scoring Borneo's third goal of the evening, but video evidence suggests he may have beaten the Premier League's fastest ever player, Leroy Sané. The goalkeeper also tries in vain to reach the ball and then follow the 21-year-old, but fails. Leroy Sané is the fastest player in the Premier League, but is he as fast as Terens Puhiri? The Manchester City player was clocked at a top speed of 35.48 km per hour, 22.05 miles per hour earlier this season, which was the fastest time ever recorded in England's top flight. To put that in perspective, at that sustained speed Sané would finish a 100-meter sprint in a smidgen over 10 seconds, a time only world-class sprinters can achieve. And let's not forget that his record was set on grass rather than an athletics track. Puhiri may have a long way to go before he is being compared to Sané in other aspects of his game, but there will no doubt be some scouts from European clubs making their way to Borneo FC as we speak.